the Baddy Pimblett as the mass is paying attention.
You know me saying, man, I'm a scouser. We don't get knocked out. Hey, I take that all day. I'm here to take over, lad. I'm the new cash cow. I'm the new main man on the UFC roster. I'm the new man, lad. People are going to be calling me up now. Do you know who the boy is?
I'm here with Matt Frevola, ladies and gentlemen. Paddy Pimblett, you absolutely suck. Stop being a and let's fight.
He is a knockout or get knocked out type of guy.
Are you not entertained? I've never, ever, ever, ever in a boring fight, lad.
Not since Conor McGregor has an athlete come into the UFC and resonated with the fan base to the extent to which this young man has.
Make no bones about it. He is here for business at this point.
This guy is hell on roof. The fight gets started. He goes right after you. He makes you fight.
And he puts so much steam on every shot.
Paddy Pimblett's star continues to shine bright.